Episode 3, Shadow of the Robot. For 6 days, Captain Quark clung to the ship like the dung of a giant green space bird. Finally, the ship arrived at its destination, a secret robotic laboratory on planet Magmos. Drawing on his mastery of the ancient art of disguise, Quark slipped into the laboratory completely undetected.
Somebody order a pizza?
Quark's plan was flawless. But unbeknownst to our hero, his every move was being watched.
The famous Captain Quark couldn't possibly be this stupid, could he?
Even drooling imbeciles can achieve success in certain fields, sir. Mad science, for example. Shall I have him annihilated, then?
Let him come to us. I'll have a special surprise waiting for him.